All right, what's up, y'all? So we're starting a family vacation today, going to Palmetto Bluff. Right now it's 8 in the morning, and I'm about to go run some laundry for a couple companies, make a little bit of money, you know, before we go on vacation, and then we're gonna get this vacation rolling. All right, so this is load number one right now. Just wait till you see load number two. This is load number two. Finished with laundry, now it's time to go pack. So once we dropped off all of our stuff, we went down to the lobby for some complimentary tea and cookies. And they were amazing. So we just rented bikes, which are actually included in the price of the hotel room. So that's kind of nice. But we're on our way to check out yo shops. After checking out the shops, they actually explored this like crazy tree house that they have. Our dad did not share our interest in exploring, so he just went straight back to the room. So after our exploring, we all went out to dinner that night, and then when we came back, we got some s'mores out by the fire, and it was the absolute perfect way to end the first day of vacation. All right, so waking up a little late today. It's like 11 o'clock right now. William and I went out last night.
Hurry up.
And we're riding bikes, and we got really lost. Whoa. But now I'm up. I'm gonna go meet my parents for some coffee and tea down in the lobby. So after that spectacular lunch, we actually met up with a captain, and he took us out on a fishing charter where I actually had some relatively decent luck catching some fish. So we just finished our fishing excursion, and we are soaking wet. It rained like twice while we were out there, and it was pretty terrible. But good news, we got cookies in a cup, and those are about to slap. Okay, so I'm absolutely freezing after that boat ride in the rain and our bike ride back from the boat to the hotel, but my dad had a fantastic idea. That was to put on this robe. Oh my gosh. Once we all got ready, we all went out to dinner for our last night of vacation. And the next morning, we basically got up, got some breakfast, and then basically headed home. Well, at least three of us did. So William, he actually left and he went straight back to Tuscaloosa because he's starting his senior year at the University of Alabama. So he's got one more year. I graduated last year, so I was kind of sad that I wasn't going with him. So everyone wished William congratulations, not congratulations, I guess a happy senior year. I don't know. Tell him to have fun. All right, y'all, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, like, you know how to do it. Just do it all. All right, y'all have a great day. Peace.